OpenTable is a website and app that allows you to quickly and easily make restaurant reservations. While it only features restaurants that offer reserved seating, not all restaurants listed will necessarily require reservations in order to dine there. So even if you're making a reservation at a casual neighborhood place just to bypass wait times, OpenTable can reserve a spot there too. You can also use it to search for and compare restaurant profiles that include details like price range, menus, and reviews. The best part is, it's completely free to use. The best way to get started with OpenTable is by creating an account. Creating an account isn't required to use OpenTable, but it does make it easier to keep track of reservations or make changes if you need to. Just click the Sign Up button and fill in the required information. Then click Create Account. From here, you can search for a specific restaurant if you have one in mind, or you can browse OpenTable's general listings of restaurants by clicking the link here. If you already know the day, time, and number of people you'd like to make your reservation for, you can go ahead and enter that information here and then see what's available for the restaurants in your area. But you don't necessarily have to do things in that order. Either way, these search results will give you a quick view of each restaurant's star rating, cuisine, and a general price range. You can also filter results by region, cuisine, and price range. Clicking the icon here allows you to see a map view of the restaurants listed. Select a restaurant to read more about it. Clicking here will expand the description, displaying more details like dress code, payment options, hours, and parking details, among other things. When you scroll down further, you'll find pictures, the menu or a link to view the menu, as well as ratings and reviews. When you're ready to make your reservation, enter the reservation details if you didn't do that earlier. Then just click to select a time. Here, you'll need to enter some information like your phone number and special requests if you have any. Click here to complete your reservation. You should receive a confirmation email with the details of your reservation pretty quickly. The confirmation email will also include links, allowing you to edit or cancel your reservation if you need to. You can also do this from the site by logging in, then clicking My Profile from the drop-down menu. Here, you'll be able to modify or cancel reservations. So whether it's for a special occasion or just to avoid a long wait on a busy Saturday night, OpenTable lets you compare restaurants and make reservations, all from your computer or phone.